You know, many people in India don't even know that we play ice hockey, and a lot of people don't even know that India has an ice hockey team. So yesterday we were fortunate enough to watch the ice India team practice. So we're in Leh. This is just about the end of the season where there's a lot of water. You can see on the side the ice is melted. You know, ice hockey is a famous sport here in Ladakh, and India does have an ice hockey team. You know, it consists fully of all Ladakhis, mostly army people of the Ladakh scouts. We were not able to interview them, but we came and we saw them practice yesterday and today. We saw some kids and all. So basically over here, it's a very common sport. Like, you know, how in the plains we have cricket, over here they play ice hockey. Everyone plays ice hockey. The winter season they have like holidays going on. So the kids and all, they all come and play ice hockey. You know, many people in India don't even know that we play ice hockey, and a lot of people don't even know that India has an ice hockey team. So yesterday we were fortunate enough to watch the ice India team practice. I'm going to attach some clips of that practice to make people of India aware that yes, in India we do play ice hockey, and India does have an international team, and we do compete in tournaments. It is an Olympic sport, but we've not reached that stage yet. You can Google it, Wikipedia it, whatever. You'll get to know more details. So, you know, for those who don't know, for those who haven't seen, we'll attach some clips down below. You can see in the description some pictures, whatever, and you can have a look at that and, you know, have a good time basically. चलो, let's go. थोड़ा संभाल के. बहुत slippery है. एक पैर टूट गई तो ठीक है, लेकिन अगर ये बेचारा टूट गया तो problem है.